Welcome to my YouTube channel. On this short video, I'm going to let you know the tips that will help you in your IELTS speaking. Number one, you have to be confident and speak up. Remember, it is recorded, so they need to hear you audibly. Number two, you have to be on time. When you are early, you calm yourselves down. You're able to think and relax, which minimizes your use of natural foods. Proper eye contact. Try to use your hands to demonstrate when you are asked a question. Do not give yes or no answer. Try to give reasons for your answer. Do not stop until the examiner tells you to stop in your practice. In your practice speaking, you'll be giving a question with a prior to each of you. Do not stop until the examiner tells you to stop. Then proper body language. Then avoid using some informal words